Hey there. Welcome to the YouTube channel of Brain Checker, India's largest career counseling company. If you love our content and wish to remain updated, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for instant updates. Let's talk about environmental engineering. Our video starts with introduction, which would give you a brief idea about that field. Nature of work, brief regarding the actual work one needs to perform in that field. Eligibility and professional courses available, a list of possible courses in a given field, along with a list of specializations available, colleges, which are offering the said courses, career prospects and salary, which will be discussed in the future. This video has been made for educational purposes only. Students are requested to perform their own research before choosing a career. You can check the description for additional details and assistance from Brain Checker. So, let's begin. Introduction. Environmental engineering lays a focus on the continuous improvement of our natural resources like water, air, land and reduce the harmful effects of pollution and other damaging practices. One needs to have a liking for concepts from physics, chemistry, and biology as well as civil, mechanical, electrical and chemical engineering. It is a mixed field which caters to multiple industries. Students would learn about environmental impact assessment and management. Various specializations include basic sciences, ecology, economics, social sciences, radiological science, and many others. Now let's go to nature of work. Engineers would cater to major areas like radiation protection, waste management, air pollution, water pollution, industrial waste management, store water management, toxic waste disposal systems, public health, solid waste management. Many countries across the world have grown at a tremendous rate, and with them the issue of environmental pollution has grown as well. The demand for environmental engineers is rising day by day. The job of a qualified professional working for an environmental engineering firm is to design, construct and maintain waste management systems so that urban and rural areas are kept healthy. Now let's go to eligibility and professional courses. Courses available at undergraduate, postgraduate and research level. BSc in Environmental Science has duration of 3 years, and MSc in Environmental Engineering is of 2 years duration. For undergraduate, candidates must have passed 10+2 with minimum qualifying marks and aggregate with physics, chemistry, and mathematics as core subjects. Independent entrance tests are also held by the various state, central, and private universities which mostly require 50% as the basis for eligibility. For postgraduate, candidates must hold a degree in Bachelor of Engineering and Environmental Engineering and a good passing grade. Most modules taught during the course will be geared towards developing a comprehensive understanding of different forms of pollution, managing environmental resources and controlling waste. We at Brain Checker help students in choosing their career. A right career choice can work wonders in the long term. Check link in the description for more details. Now let's look at a list of few good colleges. Colleges. BSc in Environment Science can be pursued from South Gujarat University, University of Delhi, Berhampur University, University of Mysore, University of Pune, and many more. For funding the course, various scholarships are available currently, like Central Sector Scheme of Scholarships, Indian Oil Corporation Scholarships Scheme, MHRD Scholarship Assistantship for Postgraduate Engineering, ONGC Scholarships, NTPC Scholarships Scheme. Various banks offer up to 90% education loans to students at attractive rates and repayment options. The average college fees for the 4-year course can range between 4 lakh to 12 lakh rupees, depending on the type of college you tend to choose. Moving on to the next part of the video, career prospects. Multiple governmental and private companies need environmental engineers to design environmental policy and regulations, develop existing systems, contaminated land management and site remediation and ensure environmental health and safety of people. Graduates with specialization in hazardous waste management and natural resource management are in high demand due to the immediate need of trained professionals in that sector. Similarly, professionals exposed to risk assessment of various mega projects can get attractive jobs in various panels aimed to study environmental impact of the concerned project. Due to factors like population growth and diminishing resources, this profession is in high demand. Various state governments, mineral extracting companies and NGOs are looking to hire more environmental engineers so that public health problems can be solved. Engineers from various disciplines like biologists, civil engineers, ecologists, all have demand in this sector. The starting salary in India can be in the range of 50,000 rupees. If you get an opening overseas, this can go up to 1 lakh as a starting package. With experience or extra qualifications, this will steadily rise above 2 to 3 lakh per month. Key is to go for a specialization in the field, one which would have demand in the near future. With that, we come to the end of our video. Thank you for watching. If you love the video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Bye.